We'll start from balanced breathing, then we do a stretching exercise, and we finish with pressure exercise. We pull out one hand and we use the other hand to put the right hand as close to our body as possible. Do it for 30 seconds. Let's find a cavity between these two fingers and apply pressure in this cavity for 30 seconds.